Hello, everybody. Rory here, and it's been a while. It's been a few months, so I like to give you an in-depth look on my first set of wheels. This is a 2002 Mercury Grand Marquis GS. It's got a do a walk around and I'll show you around and all those good features. All right, these are the hubcaps right there. Those are the steel wheels with the hubcaps. There's first on that car, that's standard, because if you want alloys you have to get the LS model. All right, let's begin. Look at the styling of this car. Look at that. It's nice. This color is finished off in a spruce green exterior. Oh, don't want to see that. Get that away. The little walk rail. Look at that emblem. Shows that you're driving a Mercury. Don't mind the stuff we have in the back. In front, too. Let me get that away from you guys. Cool. Look at this, huh? It's a big car. These are called the Panther platform. This generation right here, this is a third gen. Yeah, it ran off till 1998 to 2002. Made a facelift 2003, then made changes on the interior in 2006. So apparently there was another facelift in 2006, all the way from 2011. They stopped making those due to the sales of bankruptcy, and Ford couldn't have enough money to make it all. So they decided to discontinue this car brand, and Mercury's no longer available. It's sad to see it go. It's been 9 years since it's gone bankrupt, since Mercury's gone bankrupt, so yeah, 9 years later, it's still happening. That Ford is making SUVs and trucks today, and yep, that's what happens. You know, when you lose sales, you go bankrupt, there goes your money, gone, money pit. All right, anyways, without further ado, let's get started on the interior. It's got a keyless entry. You hit it once to unlock the driver door, and I'll hit it again to unlock the other doors. You hit the lock button, locks the car, and it beeps until the car is locked. Here's what I'm going to show you, the keypad right here. You hit this button. That unlocks the door. And it's has a medium parchment interior. As I would call it, a parchment interior. You hit this button. I don't know which one it is. I don't know how it works. You know, I don't think it works with me when I hit that button, so apparently I'll have to move off here. Alright, let's go to the next step. It's got power windows, power lumbar, power mirrors, power seats, power locks too. Sorry about that door being annoying, being so annoying. The mileage is, it's got 97,475 miles. Manual dimming mirror. Alright, without further ado, let's start it up. Beautiful. Look at that. Horn works too. Very nice. Cool. Okay, I'll listen to my VA probably again. Alright. Turn on the headlights and flip on the hazards. On the window. Alright, I'm gonna pop the lid real quick. This actually helped a little bit. It's kind of weird. Remind me to put on the seatbelt. But we're not going anywhere. Yeah. V8. 4.6 rear V8. This is a 2-valve engine. So this is a 2-valve engine. So, now we're not going to work here too. I'm going to go a little rev up. Not going away. Let's read the power numbers. light. Get that green light right there. All right, let's rev this up. Nice. Like a monster. All right. Windows up. Then go over the features right here. This also has adjustable pedals too. Hold on a second. I'm doing a video in my car.
Are you doing the video right now?
Yeah.
So I'm being recorded. Yeah. Why don't you pause that?
Hold on a second.